Thank you very much. I will need good luck, that's for sure. Exactly the same idea as before, so it's gonna be two cherries and 22 autumn bouquets. Choose our color motorbike. Let's see if I haven't broke. If it's not broken, we'll leave a split again. I don't know what, why it's not working for me today. It's probably just me. Life speed work. This is not a complicated program, and I completely misuse it every single day. Okay. I told to her
Yo.
Hello.
Hello. Hey. Iris is one of the DLC characters, so it is originally from the first Story of Season game that was called Story of Season. Second day of tutorial. can chop down your own wood which they die, or you can pay for the bridge, which I do not recommend because this scam is way cheaper to get the logs. You don't need to unlock the logs and you last a little since day one. Just the regular ones. Any other kind of log you have to unlock it. Okay. And now we're gonna get all the mushrooms because I want the scores available the day that I unlock the log. It is a extra trip across the bridge. If you think about it, that is one, I don't know this one, one trip to the village. If you can see if I do, we'll see that way. Yeah, that's another thing that I should be looking on this one because I go just way too many times to the village, up to town, and I need to wait until the cave for the open. It's really nice, especially if you don't have the house yet, so the bluebird. I think all the animals, maybe not all of them, have this really cute sound. You to take your camera off. My table before I start the run. This is not really smart doing it now. I don't know what I need and what do I not need, and I have no idea of the route. What route nodes are correct. So tomorrow is Sunday, Sunday is everything that I need to be open. So that's good. I should just open the table another time. Okay. Thank you. I break something. What did I break? Yeah, I'm gonna lie to you now because it's the only option that the game give me, so yeah, no. I say that it's gonna help, but seriously, I will not. I'm sorry. I just lied to you on your face. Okay, now we have to sleep through summer, getting mushrooms, and making money out of them. And the rest of Spain and summer, we're gonna be doing gifting. Autumn, all autumn. I'm not going to the festival either. Okay. My mushroom log is ready. always read it yesterday. I don't know if we're gonna regret later not to rush into making money. Also, a good practice for casual, not so good for speedrun. Get all your logs, get all your mushrooms first, get all the experience, and then plant the seeds, because you're gonna get better quality is more money. And yes, the game break, and I didn't realize of it. Wonderful. This is a disaster. How long has it been there? I think I'm not gonna have cherries ready, so we're gonna skip a few, maybe 26 to get the cherries and mushroom the same day. Festival is the contest. Do you want to be going? surprised that they made the bet contest possible to win and to participate without a pet. That's really cute because pets are expensive. One extra cherry in case I mess up. If I eat one, I can't eat one. There's no money that I'm losing that I'm gonna need. I don't know, because the problem of this run is that the money maker route is okay only. It's not perfect, it's not great. It's okay. So. I think I do have enough money for get the flowers that I need, the seeds. Money do we have in the town hall? Gonna skip one day because I have enough for flowers and because I need to water, so not tomorrow. I'm gonna go on the 22. Sometimes you just need to sleep. So I have some spores for autumn. Festival? Yeah. The day festival for summer. I don't remember the name. Second storm? Second or third? That's weird. I'm seeing three storms. The same. Because you can't do anything on the storm. The only contrapoint is that you lose energy really, really fast. The storm drains your energy if you work just for being outside. It doesn't. I should be watching at the game, and what I'm doing is of checking constantly the OBS and what Twitch is doing, but yeah, who knows? I might learn at some point. To go out on the first screen and on the second. That wasn't really smart. But doesn't matter. So that may be okay if I need to water. I really don't know if it's necessary to water here. The flowers that I plant. That's a lot of time, that's for sure. I really don't know. I should know. She's also a ball, maybe cow. Scare away. I only need the cherries, not the and the clams. And 22 flowers.
Okay, I need to put them.
7th is not the best day for rain, but I guess I think what I can get. I'm gonna go and give another cherry to Iris again. Water and get the mushrooms. The thing is that I need the flowers ready and it's not raining. I don't know if the flowers are ready, I wasn't counting for any days. My watering can is full, so... And I forgot my one more than three. House today. No. I cannot get a house today. Why am I waiting for 8? Do I want to get the house to the same day that the first? I get the first. Yeah. Is the question also. Don't take your time. I need you to be on. Oh, why are you so slow?
Oh.
Okay. it's Moonlight, maybe not though. I guess. Oh, I guess not. Triggering the heart event, I guess there was some stuff. I understand that why is this very popular? I think it's a type that is not very common, or is quite rare on the franchise, so if it's your type, it's your only girl. Unless you don't have a type, or your type is not very precise. Unlocking certain parts of the game easier than in other standards. You can pick up any kind of heart event. You can trigger them any with rain or sunny or rainy. Very few of them have weather requirements. Very few of them have time requirements. Sometimes makes no sense at all because you have three of towns candidate. They said that he's having a barbecue or something on the beach, and suddenly if you do it in rainy weather, it's perfect weather when the event happened. And sometimes you have like with Emilio a date on the beach and really under the weather and this weather. Doesn't change the weather, so you're on the beach on a lovely day under the rain. Will happen exactly the same with Iris. If you trigger the vents, some of the vents of the outside, and it doesn't make any sense to do it under the bathroom. Like the confession, so. You teleport to the other side of the lake, and if the weather is raining, why would you be doing that? Are you going to stroll around the lake with the rainy weather? Or maybe you're in rain, because if you don't do it under the weather, you don't, under the rain, you don't do it, but I don't Mm-hmm. fighting game. I've done like that before. Sip something that you I guess. Certainly there will be less that. Festival, which but I cannot invite her. Okay, we have the same problem that the other day. I'm missing 500. The good thing is that I did only one once to pick up two five flowers and fix all the bouquets, but I need to go now out of my way to get there. I only need a feather. That's 16. I have over 17. Center of presence, I think, is cool. It's when you give away 10%. And since we are only giving away present to Iris, presents to Iris is going to be when we give away 10% to Iris. If I run up clamps, I can go to the toilet, but the animation of the toilet is longer. Because I'm only cooking for skip time, so I don't have to wait, but the health of this 50 minutes is perfect, because running through here is gonna put me at 16 degrees. Okay, hi there, Sam. how I remember to do the speed. No, I'm really mad at the life speed today. I don't know why I couldn't set it correctly. I was running in red. Yeah, you know. Anyway, thank you very much. Thank you very much for stopping by. I love it. I just love the game. Ah. It's super huge and super challenging sometimes on item management, which I also like a lot, games of item management or time management. But I think they did a great job. It's not perfect. Something and super fun, and the extra quests that you get with the sprites I do think are super fun too. Are kind of easy, but I don't mind easy. I'm playing, I mean, I don't need a challenge when I'm relaxing on the sofa with my game.
Thank you.
theory. We can finish it in half an hour. I need to check how many clams do I have. Well, I need to trigger the event, so I prefer to use the tumbler. Oh no, the one that I have now are soups, not clams. That's not good. I have two more clams. Spam more than it. Doesn't even spam in different places. Could be less if you pick them up often, but 8 is the maximum. Winter. And in the top of my head I have somebody's gonna come to the door to tell us. It's no problem. There's no way that we can skip the event. All of them people promoting the festivals. It's basically. Mm-hmm. season. It's fishing tournament. And of course, it should be a Saturday or a Sunday, like any other festival. But I don't know if it's soon or later. Anyway, it is Monday and we can do... we will not trigger events tomorrow because Angela will not open. If the weather is okay, so... not a storm. We can do it on Wednesday. I should be 9 hearts already, so we can trigger all events tonight. We've already seen, we already skipped the first one, so the second one. And after that we go to Angela's and we'll get better. Have to skip to 2 days. Thank you very much for the good light. Good luck. I just saw the most missed. I did have a problem with the OBS and the video has a kind of a... it freezes. I keep playing but the video freezes. So I don't know if I do a good time, I don't know if it's gonna be valid. I didn't realize I was playing. So the game freeze, the video freeze, but the game is still rolling, so I just keep playing, why not? Okay, we have to skip, or we have to run the time to 8. Thank you very much also for stopping by. To everybody that stopped by, four people connected, and probably one of them is my husband. Okay. Second heart event. I think I have to go. It's not like I can be connected all the time either. I think I have to go. Oh no, okay. One time. Warning. I cannot be here all day either. And if the internet says that it's gonna keep dropping, doesn't happen often, but we can be without internet. The kids got mad if the tablet is not working. Okay, this is the other side of the pond, or the lake, the oasis. Ray's house. 7. It's quite late now here. The dog is waiting for me to finish to take her outside. Oh, look, the festival. We saw the contest. Actually, I only have one bouquet left, but the luck that I will have, I already have it or I didn't. Unless today the money maker part was well calculated. Today, after, comparison. You can confess, but any hour doesn't have any requirement. Oh, well, 6:30. Sorry, because you cannot access any house or any PC before that. And I guess the limit is 12, because they're gonna kick you out after us. So yeah, 6:30. It's the only requirement, and not festival. We're gonna skip it. We're engaged now. We just need to pick up the dress or the outfit. I really don't know how she looks. How her wedding dress is. The original game. I probably this is really hard. Okay, Victor. Please. Victor?
Yes.
Okay, we can need to skip this. 11. Okay, come on. Yeah, I cannot believe it. I'm gonna pick the black. She's gonna dress in. Okay, no, la pantera. We're gonna see. I don't even remember. And we have to sleep a lot, so I don't think I'm gonna be. It's gonna be better than the current world record. Well, no, it's only 3 days. 4 days. The minimum that you have to sleep is 3 days, because the weather is already set on stone. And I don't know what is the maximum, but could be a lot, could be 1 week, depending on the festivals and birthdays. Since you skip the day when you get married, the date you get married is skip on the game. And mark as your anniversary, can't be anybody's birthday. Which I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing. Yeah, the only problem is that the capture video is not good. I mean, it's not emotional, it's not good. And it freeze and I didn't realize it. So the video is not continuous because I was playing, so I was having fun. So, well, I will write that properly on Discord later, because the dog is really waiting for me for like 20 minutes or more before going out, so I really have to get the dog out. Sorry about that. Thank you very much again. Bye! I have no idea how to do Twitch, so I'm just gonna stop it.